so the South-Pointe property is, let's go now, and then to, okay, South-Pointe property is MTGLQ Investors versus Sakagawa et al. It's TCC 17100410. The address of the property is 480 Kenolio Road, apartment 23-105. Anybody can start on my list, you can start at a dollar and go from there. So I've got a list. Who wants to bid first?
Chris Curley, appearing as agent for the plaintiff lender. The bank's opening credited on this is going to be. It's $449,403.05.
Okay, would anybody like to bid more than that? So what would you like to bid? $450,000. Sorry?
$450,000.
You did.
And
you're carried, right?
The bank's gonna, I'm gonna go up to 451. I'm going to go up further.
Okay, Harry, do you want to do more? 453.
454.
Okay, $4,000 to the credit bidder who represents the lender.
How much? They won't let me do that.
Yeah, he's playing.
Oh, 454. 454.
Okay,
456. They want to bid more than $474,000. 475.
476.
Ouch.
Okay. So $476,000 bid by the lender, the credit bid. Does anybody want to bid any more than $476,000 to check in? Once, twice, three times. So it is the auction subject to confirmation. In favor of the plaintiff that brought the action for 476.